So what's today's slim down secret? Well, here it is. Don't let hunger take you down. People think that to lose weight, well, you gotta starve yourself. And guess what? That's actually the worst thing you can do. I promise you that when you get too hungry, you're gonna give up on that diet and plant yourself face down into a carton of Ben & Jerry's. Instead, do a starvation-free diet. On my 10-day Belly Slimdown, for instance, you can drink warm, rich bone broth before, after, and even in between meals. This is gonna get rid of that hunger instantly. Also, if a craving strikes between meals, you can reach for a handful of coconut chips or some avocado slices or other fats. Fats like this wipe out cravings in seconds. And here's one more quick tip. Drink unsweetened sparkling water because those bubbles really fill you up. Make your drink festive by adding some cucumber slices, some lemon slices, or even mint. It's refreshing, filling, and even sin-free.